Eleanor, Chidi, I would like you to meet Tahani and Jianyu. They are soulmates and your next door neighbors.
Hello. Can I just say, I love your house. It's just so tiny and cute. It's like a little child's plaything, like for a family of mice or for a very fancy little dog. I love it. It's just so sweet and teensy. Just like you. Boop. Oh!
Oh!
You booped me.
I did.
That's fine.
Say no more. I'm on the case.
Really? Are you, like, certified or whatever?
Well, not yet, but it won't be long. Right, Sean?
I've been waiting for you.
Jianyu? You talk now?
Looks good, not a girl. Chidi, wait up!
Well, Glenn, we just wanted to make sure you were all right.
Tahani, you're too sweet. Oh. Isn't she just the nicest person?
Mm-hmm. That is what a lot of people are saying.
Oh, everyone I know is saying that.
Yeah, it's just a big neighborhood full of enormous mansions and people who love Tahani.
Glenn, Needy, this is your new intern, Tahani.
Tahani? This is so neat. I haven't seen you since I was exploded into goo. I didn't get any me on you, did I?
You did, but it's all goo under the bridge.
I'm here to rule on the fate of fake Eleanor Shellstrop.
Yes, yes. I think we have a rock-solid case for fake Eleanor. I truly believe she's a good person.
Are you sure? Because I believe she's stealing my train.
I'm sorry, Michael. Sorry, everyone.
Well, I think you'll find that Tahani will be certified very soon.
Did that sound evil? I didn't mean it to. I was sincere. Force of habit. I do think you'll find that Tahani will be certified very... Shut up, Glenn!
Hi there!
Hello!
Janet, who's that man?
This is my new rebound boyfriend, Derek. I made him!
Hi, I'm Derek. You must be Mike... Ah! Okay, that makes more sense. You must be Michael.
Hey, Derek.
Yes, Mindy? What can Derek do for you?
Eleanor and I are gonna talk for a bit, so go into your nether sphere.
That's Derek?
Mindy has rebooted Derek more than 151 million times. Derek is now both a singular point in space, and yet Derek also contains space itself. The nexus of Derek is without dimension. The moment of Derek's creation and the eventual heat death of the universe are now inexorably the same.
Ugh, you are so annoying.
What are you guys looking at?
Hi, I'm the judge. That's a burrito. What's up, guys?
Ooh, now that is tempting. Because y'all are annoying. I mean, you did save the universe and all, but your tone, it's your tone. I know.
Chidi, come on in.
Eleanor, I'm Chidi Anagonye, and you are my soulmate.
Cool, bring it in, man.
Now, excuse me. I have other people to attend to.
I'm ready.
I'm Michael. How are you today?
I'm great. Thanks for asking. Oh, one question. Where am I? Who are you and what's going on?
We'll ask Janet. Hey, Janet?
Hi there. How can I help you?
What the fork? Who are you?
I'm Janet. I'm the informational assistant here in the Good Place.
She's like this walking database. You can ask her about the creation of the universe or history.
Oh,
or...
there was a guy who lived in Avondale, Arizona around 2002. His name was Kevin Paltonic. Is he gay?
No.
Really? Huh.
I hate to see you walk through the final door at the edge of existence, but I love to watch you leave.
There we go.
Eleanor, come on in.
I'll say this to you, my friend, with all the love in my heart and all the wisdom of the universe. Take it, sleazy.